We have good news tonight from Syracuse Police. The teen who had been missing for 10 days has been found alive. Police say Khadija Davis is in good health and was found unharmed. Investigation determined no crime was committed. Both her family and the Syracuse Police Department would like to thank the public for their help.